Hey, we are Bill and Jane Lifsey from Denver, North Carolina, little old town north of Charlotte, North Carolina. And I've been volunteering with Habitat since 1999. My wife has started traveling with me internationally and for the Jimmy Carter since 2007 when she retired. We are involved locally. I'm the chairman of the board of our affiliate in Lincoln County, North Carolina. My wife is on the Family Selection Committee. I'm on the State Board of Directors of the State Support Organization in North Carolina, and thus I'm involved in Disaster Corps with part of that. That's why I'm here right now, because this is a Disaster Corps deployment. We build all over the world. We've had wonderful times. We spent 3 great months in Thailand doing the pre-Jimmy Carter build. I've been involved with 8 Jimmy Carter pre-builds, and she's been with 3 or 4. I believe we try to stick together now. I used to go off on my own, but now we try and stick together as much as possible on those. And
I'd like to tell you about what we're seeing here a little bit.
Yeah, that'd be wonderful.
Discover, I am so impressed with this company, Discover, and everything they're doing here. The young people they have sent are wonderful. I'm learning more and more about the company and how much volunteerism they do. And it's just, I have a lot more information now about Discovery. I'm very impressed with their people and their volunteerism spirit. It's just been a wonderful experience. Everyone has just been great. And thank you so much for being here to help us do this project. Can't do it without you.
You're getting a lot of very good work done here, and the quality is high, so I'm very impressed with that, so I'm glad.